just waiting on a ride. Go anywhere, chasing that sunshine, life without a care. Would you like to come along and maybe see what it's like to live eyes wide open, so happy and free? So what you do with your day?
First, you'd have to find the homeless.
Okay.
How would you define
homelessness? Yeah, how would you define homelessness?
Choice.
Okay.
Are you originally from Mozambique?
Me? No, I'm not. I'm originally from Oregon.
So how was your venture down here? Like, what made you come to
Mozambique? This is my second time coming here. I enjoy it. I really do. I like it. I like to listen to the waves. I like the ocean. It's not just Ocean Beach. It's San Diego in general. I just like San Diego.
Is it difficult, you know, to live out here, or do you find it totally?
I don't. I feel it's relaxing for me.
Uh-huh.
I mean, yeah, it's just relaxing. I enjoy it. Sure, I want better things later on. That's one of the reasons I came down to this area the second time. I start looking for work and work my way up from there.
Hi. Can I ask you a personal question?
Absolutely.
Are you homeless?
Yeah.
Houseless. Are all you guys homeless? Houseless. All right.
You know,
so
this morning I got a ticket because I was sleeping. Because I was sleeping on my sleeping bag underneath the tree. The stones off in the middle. He said, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm sleeping under a tree. I'm meditating." He thought he didn't forgive me. I said, "Well, where can I be?" He said, "If you don't own property, nowhere."
So where are you supposed to go?
In the hell.
You go. At least have a reason to look at. He says, "You got 5 years. Otherwise, you're going to jail." I said, "Who jailed you, thug?" I said, "Is that the best we got? Really, just control people, just push them along."
He didn't even offer to like for you to go to a shelter or anything. He just said, "Get out of here."
You, my partner and I will tase you. I can't get to that.
What is that for?
How do you deal with like homelessness in OB? Is it an issue?
It's very much an issue in Ocean Beach. There's a community council that often calls us and complains about the homeless down here in Ocean Beach, hanging out here at the seawall and all the different parks. Basically, a lot of them drink. They drink to excess, so they become intoxicated. They get into fights, they do drugs, and do all kinds of stuff that irritate the community members down here. So they ask us to come down here on bicycles and patrol cars and walk around and do proactive enforcement with them. Just because it's like a lot of quality of life issues. You know, you come down here with your kids and go to the beach, and there's a guy that's drunk fighting with another drunk homeless male. So that's kind of the issue that they're tired of that stuff down here, so they kind of want us to come down and address the issues. We also have a homeless outreach team, which offers services to them, like getting them resources, getting them food stamps, trying to get them to a shelter. The unfortunate reality is that a lot of them don't want to go into a shelter, at least in my experience that I've talked to. They prefer to be out because they're in a shelter, they have to follow rules, and they have to be in a certain time, and they can't drink, and they can't use drugs, and a lot of them don't like to follow the rules, so that's why they prefer to be out here and do whatever they like. That's just in my experience. So.
God damn it, who cares?
I like sleeping under the stars.
So do I.
That's not legal. Okay.
I wouldn't say it's a per se problem. It's definitely an issue.
Feeling kind of like intruders?
No, I don't feel like they're intruders. They just kind of feel like they're here. They're not going anywhere. They expect to have their peace of mind.
Do you think there's anything the community can do to better like the relationship between the homeless population and the local community?
Yeah, I mean, we try. There's outreach programs that go on. I know lifeguards, they help, and so does police whenever they can forward like a shelter line or put them in touch with people from the shelters. And a lot of the times what happens is they don't want help. They're content with their situation. And in that situation, you've got to want to get help.
What do you think most people, how other people kind of view you? Do you think there's sort of kind of like a bias or prejudice?
Oh yeah. I'm a dirtbag in their eyes. It's alright.
Mm-hmm. And you're okay with that?
Everybody's got their own opinions.
Yeah.
That's what this nation is founded upon.
Yes.
I don't look at them any different because of it. Mm-hmm. They're just people.
Yeah, I mean, it's a lovely place, Ocean Beach, and the homeless people here, they can be good people. They once, or they are still good people. And
he got some pool at the local hall, maybe kick down some doors and break down some walls. Help this brother's dreams come true. Mr. Johnny Rod, do the shuffle, Johnny. Give it to him.
That's right.
Yeah, sing the first one in your feather span, your line man, your feather band. Now you forget about the rest of